Good morning, everybody. Welcome in for the start of a Crusader Kings 3 campaign. Going to be starting this campaign off as Salerno with a custom ruler in 867. Should be interesting because this will be the smallest start that I've ever done. Bear with me while I get the stream going here. Just about ready. Just want to make sure my description is good. Yep, I think everything looks good. Alright, so we are going to do custom ruler creation. And we are going to play as Salerno with the create your own ruler. Faith and culture, those are both fine. We're going to go as heterosexual. We are male. Danolo. I like that. Dynasty name. That one I don't like. Dragon Perting. I guess wolfing is pretty good. Dynasty crest to be. I like that one. All right, I think those are good. We're going to go at 18 years old. The way I'm going to try to do this is starting off as intrigue. With pretty much everything average except for intrigue and stewardship. I want my stewardship to be good. Although prowess doesn't really matter for us. I don't want to pick that because I don't want to be sinful to Catholics. Let's actually go to other traits. We definitely want schemer because that gives our hostile scheme power. an extra 25%, which is going to be necessary because we plan on using murder to start out with. Another 50 points that we can place. Is there anything else that I want to put in here? Think so. Let's get that up to 20. All right, I think that's good. Give him a little bit of a chin. That's fine. think this is what we want to go with. Going on normal. Can't do Iron Man. Get started. So the first thing we need to do is get an appropriate alliance to help us with our first conquest. I think we found it. Make sure nobody has inheritable traits down here. Not that would be worth having as an ally. So let's get allied with Toulouse. Skullduggery. And start on Schemer. Not endorsed by our bishop, that's fine for now. Now one of the first things we're going to want to do is put together our duchy, which means we need to take Salerno. So what are our options for declaring war? Holy War for County, we can do that right away. What does his strength look like? They're much better than we are, so we're gonna have to weaken him, which means let's murder him. Check our council. It's actually pretty decent. And we have no player heir because we don't have kids yet, which is fine. And then we just wait. Start to sway our bishop. How old is he? Is it worth swaying him? He's 77. It's not worth swaying him. So, instead of swaying him, let's sway our vassal. Hey, Jacob. How's it going? Yeah, this should be fun. I'm not used to starting in a single county, so this is going to be a new adventure for me. Alright, let's go. So, right off the bat, that gives us pretty decent military strength for what our start is. Once we take out him, it should make grabbing Camarda a bit easier. This will give us a chance to build up our gold, because the first thing that I want to do is grab a bowman regiment. Any luck, he'll also end up... Oh, he already is. He's at war with Italy. Which, that will weaken him as well and make it much easier for us to grab Camarda. of Vag, we can probably watch his military strength go down as Italy hits him. What happens? We had a 95% chance. What happened? We lost our agent, that's what happened. Loses 30 opinion. Would we then? What's her name? Amirant. Yeah, that's her. Would she then be able to? So it's right now it's at minus 18, but if we sway her, we might be able to get her to join the scheme, which would give us a whole lot more success chance. So let's give that a shot. 78%. Ah, dang. We can bribe. Nope, we don't have the cash for it. Well, let's let it proceed anyway. Oh, he lost his ally. I think now is actually the time to go ahead. I think it's time to go ahead and attack him. Let's bring in our ally. We're going to wait. That's what she would choose. She's deceitful. think that. Yeah, nice. Definitely that. And where are his forces? They're on their way. We aren't going to raise ours yet. Let's save the gold. Uh-oh. Oh, good. That's actually exactly what we needed. So let's change our sway scheme to him. So we do want to be endorsed. They're almost here. Come on, boys. Once they're right about here, we'll raise our army. And we'll head over. Yep, paused. We can't fight that. This may be an unfortunate coincidence that we're running into Italy here, too. But we have to wait. Actually, no, we don't. We can go down and put that under siege. Not at 5%. No way. We don't have enough scheme power, so let's abandon scheme. Uh-oh. Let's go join our reinforcements. Or have our reinforcements join us, please. Come on, guys, don't just stand there. Man! And now they're going to join the fight. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Right, well, they gave up on their siege, so now we'll take it. Oh, and let's also create our bowmen. Right, at least they're coming with us this time, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I always have issues with reinforcements here. That's why I like to autosave a lot. Are they going to stay under siege there, or are they going to come join me? They need a method that helps you coordinate better with your... dang it. With your allies. We got him. But for the most part, you can kind of figure out what's going to happen there. Alright, the other thing I need to do is... as soon as he moves out of the way... raise my bowman up. You watch him come back to Salerno and put it under siege again. Who's gonna get there first? Nice! You go, allies. I think there used to even be a method in CK2 where you could actually tell it. You could ask an army to follow you, or you could attach to your allies. It's definitely made Crusades interesting in CK3. Perfect. We don't have enough to put our city under siege now, so much less of a concern. And then once we take this, we'll go down and put this under siege and see if we can't capture some prisoners for some cash. Fight that army, though. Let's see if we can capture him. We did. How much is he worth? He's worth nothing to the war store, so we can go ahead and ransom him. Build up the war chest early. And that'll help towards creating the duchy title once we win this war. Oh, it's because he died. But we can now end the war. Wait, did we? Did it end my siege? No, that's different. That's what the problem is. So there's nothing left for us to do. Alright, so there we go. First duchy conquered. That's weird. Why can't I do county control there? So now who is this? And who is he at war with? He's at war with Syracuse. And they are going in the Holy War for this county. So we could declare war on him and grab this county. Or I could put a claim in on this county and take the capital. I mean, we'll accept this, but I don't know that we're going to be able to contribute. I'll tell you what we could do. Military strength now that we've added that county. It would definitely help him. And we don't want to lose a powerful ally. Maybe I will. The only problem is going to be gold. Our supply range is going to be really tiny. Oh, for sure. This game has already gotten some pretty decent patches. I do like Paradox. Alright, let's execute the claim, and then let's see how this goes before we call up our He's going to get clobbered if those two armies join up. But if we join him, well, let's see how much it's going to cost us. Just the embarkation alone. 6 gold. What we could do is put Barcelona under siege and see if we can get some cash out of that. Can we besiege it? How many, what's their garrison? Garrison is 282. Yes, we can. Go badly. Well, it's not our war anyway. Oh, he's already gonna have one county done. they have any regiments with them? They have 5 knights, but they have no men-at-arms. So that's one advantage we have. We've got bowmen. Gold. Not yet. Let's wait until we've got some cash to work with. Going to be tight. They'll definitely make it back down here before the siege is finished. Assuming they don't stop here. Yeah, maybe they won't. So if we can get the right prisoner here, we can end this war early. Did it. Come on, man. Issue your command. Enforce the white peace. Enforce your demands. There we go. So what did we get out of that? We got 110 prestige. And a little bit of cash. And a prisoner. Who gives us 50 gold. And now we can increase the size of Bowman Regiment. And we can issue a patrol here. Who is he at war with? Syracuse. Alright, we're going to wait for this claim to come in before we attack this, but I want to control Calabria. Yeah, that turned out really well. Actually, this would be a good way to go right now. We can abduct the right people and get more cash. When does my betrothed come of age? For 5 more years. We can do this and take it. We can also then, in 5 more years, do a holy war for this county, which will then give us a claim on this for the duchy. And we definitely don't want whoever is in control here to get too much power. I don't want to be at war with the Byzantines, though, especially not this early. All right, do we have any building projects that we can start? Not yet. 150 gold for that. And we're going to need the cash anyway to press our claim. That'll probably be like 80 gold. One advantage to starting off with Salerno is at least their development is fairly high for the area. I love the fact that he's besieging this, but he doesn't have enough soldiers. Getting close. He still only has 70 soldiers. Does he have any allies? No. Good. So this will be a piece of cake to take. And then once we have the two duchies, we'll be off to a pretty decent start, and we can start taking apart other neighbors with hostile schemes. This is, yeah, that's. Oh, we know. We know you don't like it. We don't care. Seven. I was close. All right, let's go to war. Don't think we need to call our allies in for this one. Oh, we don't want to go that way. Otherwise, we'll end up at war with them, too. Nope, they're leaving. I guess we do want to go this way. Good, they got out of our way. How many? 100 casualties? Dang it! We should have embarked. We'll still be fine, though. Now, the next thing we want is light horsemen to counter any bowmen that they might. I might just go tall in this campaign, like these two duchies, and then just focus on development. We'll see. Because in my Navarra campaign, it really helped quite a bit creating that empire. 200, they sailed around, that's why. that's their capital. Goal. Ah! Where did that come from? Alright, now we need our ally. Where on earth did they get that? Oh, he hired a mercenary. Tricky. Now, we're definitely gonna lose this. Have to go recover and wait for our allies to come join us. Which is, here they come. Zealous, calm, and gregarious. Not that. Good, are you endorsing me yet? You should be. So let's sway somebody else now. Start kidnapping people. Let's go down and beat these guys up, please. Speaking of kidnapping, do you have anybody we can kidnap? We need more agents. Well, they used their only bullet. They called in their mercenaries, and our ally is more powerful than their mercenaries. Uh-oh. That's not gonna help. We need to beat this army now. Yeah, he's got bowmen, so we need to stay right here and fight this army. Okay, and now we need to... We're almost there. But I want to get this siege done as well, because if we take a prisoner there, that's more gold for us. Hi. end the war anytime we want. It will be right after this siege. You know what? Let's keep going. Assemblies and moths. I think we're going to make it before they do. It's going to be close. Prisoners? We did. Can we ransom that prisoner? Get a little bit of gold out of it. Mission number one accomplished. Next up will be, even though we can't do this quite yet, to holy war this county and start consolidating the duchy. And how long does the truce last? Until 879. How's our wife coming along? Decently. Our domain, we're still at 3 of 6, so we're good there. We will need to convert faith and culture. So let's start with culture and faith. Who are you and what's your claim? Capua? That's not going to happen. Well, maybe it could happen. Who are you? Are you just my guest, or are you actually a courtier? You're actually kind of a useless courtier. I'm not gonna bother with that. All right, so we're actually getting a decent set of military power now. We're almost up to 1,000. Let's go ahead and add a unit of light horsemen. To counter their bowmen. I'm going to go warm up my coffee. I'll be back momentarily. Sounds like somebody was fighting over something. County control going here. I mean, powerful vassal is relative. Are we trying to sway anybody right now? He's already got a pretty good opinion of us, but in case we need her for anything, let's go ahead and start swaying her. And we'll also take a look at our abduction schemes that are available. Me. How is she a holy warrior? Money. Alright, now. Still don't think we have enough to build anything yet. We need 150, so we'll wait till we're at about 300. I don't want to give up all of my cash reserves. Excuse me. Who are his allies? That's a problem. Oh, actually, no, it's not. Peasant rabble, don't care. We're going to switch to stewardship. Once we're done with that line. Definitely not doing that. I mean, I guess technically I could declare war on him. We're more powerful than he is. And we could start consolidating that duchy, because we do want all three of these. Let's actually take a look here. What is... Somebody's already at war with him. King Louis is. That's bad. What's his goal here? For the Emirate of Sicily. He's going for the whole thing. It's too late for us then. darn enough agents out there. Yeah, he took the whole duchy. Well, we could start weakening him by... percent isn't terrible. Ah, nice. We can already declare war again. All right, so let's grab that county. 78, and these guys only had like 200. They don't even exist anymore. Definitely need to improve our economy for when we go to war, because this is going to cost us quite a bit of cash. And I think I just ignored that, but is my wife pregnant? Yes. Matter of fact, I'm gonna split some levies out once this battle's over. Disband them. Two. That should be plenty. So much cash. Nice, Jacob. Fight him just to see if we can capture him. Yay, we have a son. I like that one. Commanding this army. Well, let's see if we can capture him. All right, let's go ahead and end this. Let's go take care of our peasant rebellion. We did get prisoners out of it. Oh, we did capture them. Good. We just need to wait for them to get some gold. Good at anything. You'd be a decent marshal. He's 50. How old is he? He's 26. Let's recruit him. Oh, he won't do it. Yeah, he will. No, you can't have my county. Who are you? Dang Byzantines. Alright, so we're probably gonna have to start thinking about weakening Italy. Before we do anything else, let's improve. I think I'm going to go with hunting grounds. We need the trade port first, for sure. Can the city get a trade port? Yes. So we'll do the trade port there, and then we'll do hunting grounds. We'll give them a little bit to gather up some more cash. Although, we should do it before this siege ends. So we'll wait. And then do it right before that siege ends. To weaken Italy this early. All right, let's do it now. One extra gold. He probably has no source of income. Do we have anybody in prison? No. What's my son good at? Kidding me. Of all the traits to get. 10, no. 15? Maybe. That one's actually worth it. Byzantines. That would be so nice to get. That's worth it. All right, I'm going to try that. Two more, and then we can switch to stewardship. Hey, Sith Lord. Hey, Andre. Yeah. Trog is definitely a difficult start, and he doesn't get much easier, but once you get him his doom stack, quote-unquote his doom stack, then it's really not even, just don't try to hold territory. Go around sacking and raising everything you can to build up your war chest. That way you don't have a lot to defend. And it'll be easier for you to build up a second army to kind of help you out. You really only need one high-tier settlement so that you can recruit units. I just realized that when I started this, it abandoned my abduction scheme. Have a lot to do this early on. How's our construction going? It's getting close. We'll be ready to start another building up soon. I think actually the first thing that I want to do is build something that improves my archer damage. start building up that. So we'll go with, well, actually we can afford it now. Yeah, let's do that. Working on it. I'm trying to remember. Was that Throg campaign that I did? Was that also a This Is Total War campaign? I think it was. Okay, that's done. So that's a little bit of extra cash. Oh, okay. I don't even have the money to spend. This is the problem with the Byzantines getting a foothold. There's just like no way to compete with their military strength. Somebody else has to go to war with them and fractionalize them. Why I'm thinking if I can get a murder scene going. Is this my sterile son? Yes, it is. Well, that'll help. Of course he won. All right, culture. Onagers and pikemen already. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. We had a 95% success chance, and they discovered it. Who are you, and what is your claim? That's still the dude with Capua. How powerful are they? We'll press it for him. Let's give up our scheme. I don't want to tick anybody off. The whole point of being in treaty is so they don't know what I'm doing. Alright, Napoli. How can I press his claim if it tells me that we don't have... Do I have to invite him to my court? Oh, did I say give me 1 year? That's why. Capua was really our only other option. Let's convert them. Actually, it's not really an option either because that's Italy. Now we can have two schemes going at once. Screwed that up. All right, who can we interact with? Having a hook on him will be helpful in case he decides to declare war on us. Yeah, it's really about waiting for your opportunities and your spots. So we'll continue to be patient and we'll start to grow taller. Until we have a decent opportunity present itself. Definitely not going to overreach. What we really need to do is finish up this last intrigue lifestyle point so that we can move into stewardship and grab the golden obligations. And then we'll start down the architect line. Because then we can just start fabricating hooks left and right and trading them in for gold. All right, so we've got one scheme going. Let's try another scheme. Let's fabricate a hook on you. hard tents are done, so now our bowmen are a tiny bit better. Next thing we're going to need is spearmen.
Dang it.
Alright, let's see if we can have somebody who isn't sterile. Who are we crusading against? Oh, they're just announcing that crusades are ready. God, dang it, every single time! What is going on with my odds here? Who else could we use a hook on? You're old. Very close here. I am going to take the renown. Hey, Zardis, how's it going? Good to see you. I mean, sure. Who are we crusading against? Abbasids, huh? We don't stand a chance. We do not stand a chance. We don't have anybody who we can appoint. It might be an opportunity to make a little bit of money if we can sneak in and besiege a couple of cities. But that's even doubtful. So his heir died. How old is he? 62? Alright, well, let's... Can't fabricate a hook on him. Can we abduct him? Nope. We're halfway there. Be a decent diplomat anyway. What do we want him to focus on? I think stewardship. It's either that or we stick with intrigue. Stick with intrigue. Anybody else we need to sway? Not really. Let's sway the Pope. Yet? Not really. I feel like he's coming after me. What's part of the Byzantine Empire? Yeah, he's still got a lot of territory over there to try to conquer. How old is he? 46? He's got a few years to do it, though. That's good to know. I don't think I want to blackmail him. That might be worthwhile. He's got High Marshal. Who are his other children? Come on, baby. Fill up. Need to start using some of these hooks now. 48 gold. Nah, it's not worth it. We've got a 50-50 shot. No, no, no. 75% chance at 106 gold. Nice. Alright, we're done. Is there anything else in intrigue that I would want? Nothing there. Yeah, no, I think now we switch. And we get to golden obligations. And then we start cashing in all of our secrets. So now we can invite somebody. Go 117? No. Nope, I'll still go with a 50-50 chance. Let's switch you to support schemes, though. None of those things. Yeah, maybe stewardship. This might be. Take a shot. All right, we need to build. Definitely be helpful to have my supply limit upped, and we could use the cash for when we do raise our levies. Nice. That was the right one. This is really going to go badly for us. Dang it! Keep getting caught. else can we... Always do well, me of course. How close are we to the next level? We're actually going to do King Louis. And what's the duchy building here? Be a while before we can construct them. You bastard. Chance. Just in case something terrible happens. Ah, he survived. Not gonna be the first ones to gather our forces and head down there. Actually, I want this guy to be my heir. Gumpert? No thanks. You guys go ahead and start sending the troops down there. We'll kind of wait and see what happens. A ton of heavy infantry and a ton of light footmen. So, hopefully we're coming in with a lot of cav and bowmen. Yeah, there's a lot of light horsemen in there, and I see quite a few bowmen as well, so I don't know, maybe they'll do okay. I guess I ought to be his tutor. Alright, who can we declare war against? Nope, don't want to go there. create a duchy. Of Calabria, which is which one? We need quite a bit more gold for that anyway. Bishop doing 3 years left to convert faith. Well, we won't fabricate a claim on this quite yet. Somebody left the war, huh? Did that change the odds at all? Nope. Here? That's actually a really good idea. Go take out Tbilisi. And are they turning around? Yeah. What are they doing? Ah, dang. Pope doesn't like me. At least he's old. My schemes are not going well. Have a lot of vassals, but at least they like me. Oh my god, they might actually win a battle. Should I raise some troops and send them down there? It's gonna be costly to do it. But it might be worth it. Let's see how negative we go. ~2.3 gold per turn. We aren't going to be able to maintain this for very long. Maybe I should have just disbanded all my buddies. It's actually not a bad idea. Let's do that. ~1.7 ~2.46 We'll let all of our knights go except the mayor. Disband that. You can go help. Maybe we'll get a small contribution reward if it's miraculously successful. Still losing a little bit of gold per turn, but that once we get down there and start taking some attrition and losses, we'll be back in the positive. Don't split up, guys. You're about to get attacked. Don't split up. See, this is what the AI does that's so stupid. Let's take a position of strength and weaken it. Dang it! Yep, sure enough, they squandered their opportunity. So, that idea of going over to Tbilisi isn't the worst thing in the world. Might be able to get something out of that. King Louis likes me. The County of Parma. Nope. What's their garrison? 300? Yes, we can put it under siege. He's only got 28 soldiers, so he can't defend himself. We'll get a little bit of cash out of that. And that will give us some credit with the Pope, if by some miracle they can pull off the win. The other thing that we can do is we can continue to go backdoor on them here and besiege some of these counties. Let's see if we get a success or not. If we do, How are we doing up here? Almost done here, which means we can stick him up here to help develop. All right, now we can start making some money. Culture is done. Let's have him increase our development here. You guys are still working. Took a prisoner. And we got 17 gold. Alright, let's go over to here. We won't take any losses on our way. We can't interact with him. That's too bad. Both 10 gold. I became the culture head? How did that happen? Is our culture. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Wow, what a way to go. We bricked him up behind a wall. Which would be better to set a team loot? This one, good. 19 loot. We don't have a lot of soldiers to defend. Oh, thank you, my wife. Almost done. Definitely not going to win this crusade. So we might as well just continue to take advantage of the fact that all of their troops are over here for as long as the crusade lasts. Alright, so what did that do, now that he's dead, to Byzantine power? What happened to their capital just moved? Knocked him down a little bit. Okay, we're definitely not doing that. Let's also fabricate a hook on. He doesn't have any kids. Ooh, man, if we could kill his spouse. That will weaken the Byzantines even further. Secrecy, but plus 10 to success. Disloyal servants. 5 plus 5, or okay, so you're done converting. I don't think there's anything left to convert. There's not. So let's go ahead and fabricate a claim. Cost another 80 gold or so. Definitely don't want him to be shy or gluttonous. Impatience, fine. Alright, so that's another 19 gold there, and more prisoners that we can ransom. I have a feeling the crusade will be over, but we'll try and grab that too. Nope, we won't be able to get it in time. Dang it! I don't want to murder him because... Actually, yeah, I do. He doesn't have any military strength. Gold, but right, what was that? Doesn't tell me what I gained. Ah, I don't think I gained anything because we lost. I was going to check culture. Us about 80-ish or so. We should have enough. Hopefully I didn't just screw myself out of my claim here. I think I'll get to 80 before he finishes. Who else in the Byzantine Empire can we go up against? You? I think likes us quite a bit, so we should probably end that next time it's successful. Francia. Should protect us against at least some war declarations. Right, we don't need to sway them anymore. We don't need to sway either of them. Gonna be close. Now we should be able to raise our full forces without going broke. Next step will be to hire another men-at-arms regiment. Gain. I trait murderer. That's fine. I'll take the dread. Come on, baby. Is there nobody we have hooks on that we can cash in? Now we can cash in. We can cash in on. Boy, that was close. I'm glad I did that. Alright, so now we have our unpressed claim. Do is wait for him to go to war with somebody. Diligent, ambitious, generous. And once he goes to war with somebody, we'll press our claim. Which is nothing. And you... Are we still building anything here? Yeah, keep, continue to increase development. What is our development at there? It's only at 12. Control. I'll have to fix that shortly. What's up, daughter? Stewardship? It's me again. I like ambitious except for the stress gain. Right, we need secrets. We need secrets to cash in. Go to war with somebody. Just not me. I just started it. Control here. can't afford it. You know, it wouldn't be the worst thing in the world for him not to have kids, being sterile, and turn the empire over to him, because he would be the next inheritance. Daughter is only 7. I'm not gonna use up alliances yet. Still not ready here. How much? 135 gold? Yes, please. And that is why you get that trait. Benefits to creating a duchy. Gives me 300 prestige. Let's hold off. Hard not to do walls and towers. And let's see how much this one's worth. Only 50. Stewardship. towers. City done. Now we could construct a temple once we have the cash, which I think I will do. But that's not till we have 400 gold. Schemes going. We need schemes. Not seeing duchies properly. There we go. Fabricate a hook on him, and let's fabricate a hook on him. Need to get these Greeks out of here. Oh, Italy took over. What happened to there? I have another troop count. You have low knights. How much to recruit him? He's Greek Orthodox, and he's going to be super expensive to recruit. But man, would he make a good marshal. Plus, he's only 35. Let's do it. Yeah, I don't know what war he fought that decimated his troops so much, but he was at 7,000 at one point. Who's Agnes? No, not 38%. Are you guys at war yet? Come on. Go to war with somebody. My daughter now, only 8. How's your education going? Not great. Callus isn't the worst thing in the world. Do I want to spend the piety? I don't want to spend the piety. We'll start over. Can't afford the gold right now. Got 2 schemes going. Should be getting endorsed now. We'll keep swaying him though. Man, I guess I should have done it the first time. Alright, well, let's abandon that one because it's almost. Good lord, they both have the same name. And that means we want to go after who next? Oh, good, they're at war. So, now that he's at war, we will, before we do anything, let's save this. Do it. This will also be a good test for whether or not we go broke when we raise our forces. Well, we don't go broke, but it's still not great. Thank you. How much? 350? Just in case. Nice. And then once we successfully finish this siege, disband some levies. Where's my ally? No, we don't want her to be paranoid. Although, yeah, no, I'm fine gaining some stress. Go disband some levies real quick. It's half 1.1. We're almost there. There we go. That's what we want. You guys will come over and give this a shot. How goes your war over here? Good, good. He's starting to lose. Which means he should not send troops after us. To sway him anymore. Who do we want to sway? King Louis already likes us pretty well. 22%? Nope. Yeah, we want the development growth to start adding up. Now, how much are you worth? 30? That might be where we go next. Uh-oh, they brought in forces. So it cost me 50 and I gained 50. Got absolutely nothing out of that. Oh my god. Why are they bringing in so many troops? What happened to your war? Quickly. Alright, that's definitely worth the piety. This long hook. Everybody's got to come with us. We need all the troops here. We should be able to win this. Yeah. We should definitely be able to win this. Should be able to win this. Good. Good. That went well. I'm glad I called him in when I did. Wow, we actually captured the Emperor. Is he worth in ransom? Apparently nothing. I'm not gonna press my luck. So we need to culture. We need to convert. And we need to control. Well, we'll hold off on control for now. Alright, we've got the toe of the boot. It's one of the things I love about the game, those artists, is it's really, really deep, so there's a lot of ways you can play it. Alright, we need to gain hooks. So let's do one on you. Let's do one on you. No. You? Yes, you. Oh, we can't. He's not of age yet. How about you? All the powerful vassals. There we go. How long have we been going? Almost 3 hours. old is my daughter now? 10. Not quite. If only he didn't get the sterile trait. Is anybody in my dungeon? Oh, nice. He's currently unlanded, though. I'm not giving him any of mine. So we've built everything that we can here until we can build a temple at 400 gold. I'm going to hold off and actually do that. None of those are great. Abraham, Isaac, Jacob. Good Lord, we're just going straight through the Bible here. Job. I thought we were of Jewish faith. We'll also create the duchy here soon. Oh man, now I gotta start over. Hopefully that's not somebody declaring war on me. Call to war. Both of my allies against. Jeez, my luck is terrible. Yes, we will join that and see if we can't pick up some cash out of it. So we're abandoning this. Switch to have we already fabricated a hook on him? We have. What about you? True. Quit ruining my plans. Alright, where are we going to war? Brittany, Aquitaine, and Gascogne. We're not gonna bring the full force of our arms to bear. Let's get rid of perfect. Let's get rid of you. Dispatch you. And then let's head over head over here. Are you good at anything? You're not really good at anything. Yeah, do that. I don't want more kids. Could use the piety. All right, who's fighting whom? That army's gonna get clobbered. Let's head over this way and see if we can't manage to besiege one of these two. Wait. Where are they going? Run away. Run away! Go join these guys for now until we thin out their troops a little bit. Okay, now we can move over here. The AI is so stupid. Where are you going? Dang it, another scheme. Let's just bankrupt him if we can. Fast. He's in jail. Can't do anything to him. see if we can't. How many are we going to lose? 100? Well, let's see if we can't pull this off anyway.
Dang it!
I've never seen this many get exposed so often. Gonna have to do it quick because my guess is we're almost at their. Wow, they've only got 250 in their garrison. Let's see if they're coming down to attack me. I think we can handle that. What's in there? That's a pretty strong army. That might actually beat us. Let's see where they go. Oh good, they're going a different direction. Or are they? Now we definitely can't beat it. It's coming after me. Get out of here! Can't move anywhere without losing more troops. I think we have to stay here and just eat it. And hope these guys get over here soon enough. Okay, good. They're coming to fight now. Man, my whole court's dying off. Pregnant. Good Lord. Every single one of them is getting discovered. Should be able to complete this one before their troops recover and before the war ends. Diligent. That's fine. We need to beat this. God, so close. Come on, come on, come on.
man.
That really gained us nothing.
It's worth it. Everybody has a task, and we need to fabricate another hook. All right, let's go fabricate a hook on you. King hooks are always good. It is statistically unlikely, unless every single person that I am going up against with my schemes is countering schemes with a really high intrigue character, which is possible. Nope, can't afford it. All right, what's going on up here? I'd say we need to start weakening Italy, but it's not like they're super powerful to begin with. God, I don't need any more sons. Might be time to... I can't assassinate my wife, I'd lose a... I'd lose an alliance if I did. As far as time goes on the stream, 3 hours, that's probably good. You know what? I'm gonna take the cash. All right, I think that's where we'll call this an episode. Not sure when I'll pick this up particular for the stream. I will probably be back this afternoon to do a Total War campaign with Draika and get that kicked off. As always, appreciate everybody who stopped by to take a look today. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave those down below. Thanks to everybody who participated in chat. Fairly busy, especially for a Crusader Kings stream. Jacob, Zardus, Sith Lord, Andre. Much appreciated, guys. Thanks a lot for stopping by. If you haven't had a chance yet, do hit that subscribe button. It does help grow the channel, and it doesn't cost you anything. And we will see you back here for the next episode. Thanks a lot.